When I was 16, I was babysitting my little brother, and I was I had taken all these Percocet, and I was unbelievably high, and we had driven over to the park on Lakeshore. And he was in his red socks, just running around in these piles of leaves. And he would bury me, and I would bury him in the leaves. And he was pretending to be a train, just charging through the leaves, making tracks. And I was a caboose, and he kept saying, "Coal, caboose, coal, caboose." So and it was time to go, and I was driving home, and I lost control of the car, and the car went into the lake. And I couldn't get him out of his car seat. And he drowned. Struggle with God so much. Because I can't forgive myself, and I don't really want to right now. I can live with it, but I can't forgive myself. And sometimes I don't want to believe in a God that could forgive me. I do want to be sober. I'm alive. And I'm present, and there's nothing controlling me. If I hurt someone, I can apologize, and they can forgive me or not. But I can change. So I just wanted to share that and say congratulations. If God makes you look up, I'm so happy for you. But if he doesn't, come here. That's all. Thank you.